Alright guys, before we get into the video, I want you guys to know that I am partnering with a charity called Wafa Invitational to raise money for children with cancer and also cancer research. Now, I personally have donated out of my own pocket money to the charity, as well as a PlayStation 5 for you guys to win in a raffle if you donate. It literally takes a minute. All you have to do is go to the link inside my description or it's at the top of the comments. Click the link, donate $5 minimum, and you'll be entered in to win the raffle for the PlayStation 5. It's a brand new PlayStation 5 because of the controller, all that stuff. You feel me? So you get to do a good thing by donating to a charity, as well as getting a chance to get a free PlayStation 5. Now, the more you donate, of course, you have more chances of winning the PlayStation 5, so you can donate as much as you want. $1 million would be nice. All the money is going to the charity. I'm not even attached to my own. It's all going directly to the charity. But yeah, I'm really excited for this, and I hope you guys can help me on this journey to help raise money for children with cancer.
Do it. You scrolled on this video to do it.
It's your boy Daddy's Go by Joovier.
Hey, y'all, we back with another big body banker. Yo, feel me? Listen. Okay, honestly, I'm freaking bored. Really, it. I don't have no basis or background for this video. I'm bored and I want to go on Omegle. I don't know what the title's finna be because I don't know what the heck I'm finna do. You know what I do know though? Joovier.com, you can buy the best do-rights, get them for two. I kind of messed up, but you know what I'm trying to say. My two, third, three, most of the people, yeah. I feel like every new person that watches my videos be trying to figure out what the heck I say when I do this. They just see me throwing up gang signs. I don't know, but in the comments down below, y'all don't know what the heck I said for me. And I'll heart the first comment I see that said that types out the whole entire program I do for Joovier. Thank you very much. But honestly, yeah, I don't really got an intro type thing to do. We just about to hop on Omegle, have some fun. It's pretty late at night. I do need something though, so I will be right back. Yeah. We're back. You know what I'm saying? Listen. So, y'all know I had to get the pee protectors because I do not want to see any pee protect. I don't want to see any pee pee what? I don't want to see any pee pee today. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Without further ado, like the brand right now if y'all want more of these Omegle videos. Y'all been asking for them. Y'all seem to like them. I just don't know what the heck to be doing on here. There's a lot of pedophiles and I be scared. You feel me? Y'all know I haven't done another late night Omegle one, like a real late night, like 2, 3 o'clock in the morning one. If y'all want me to do that, let me know in the comments down below, but I'm kind of scared. Anyways, let's get right into this. Alright, so here we are. What interest am I putting in? I like college, because then it don't be kids. I put college. I don't want to talk to all dudes. But I don't know what the heck to put, because I can't put girls. Cause that's what a dude would put. And if I put boys, it makes me look sus and I ain't finna do that. I'm just keep college in there. And my parents, I was finna get some fruit snacks, but my parents said I eat too many fruit snacks, so for Christmas they got me this stuff. It's kinda sus to eat on camera, like I'ma show you, alright? No homo, big no homo, it's a big no homo thing. But you really gotta, you gotta like, it's like this, or you gotta like.
Eat, okay.
Yeah, that's how I eat it, so it's not sus in my hands. But yeah, well let's go into this, man. What's up?
What's up, man?
You looking for the ladies?
No, I'm good.
You said you're gay? So you're looking for the men?
Yeah.
So when you see like penises on this, do you get excited?
Yeah, it makes me happy.
Why you sound like you moaning?
Missing yours. Is this guy hot or not?
What?
Is this guy hot?
Do you enjoy being an idiot?
Bro, my Snapchat is broken.
I just tested positive for COVID.
Nice. Call on your friend. I'll give you $5.
They're already dead. These two more than likely have COVID right now.
That's actually lit. I hope you guys all live long and prosper.
Thank you. Hey, thank you, my God.
I'm glad you knew.
Wait, you said you'll give me $5 if I cough on him right now?
No, it's too late. You already did it.
No,
it's
no.
Like this.
I'm gonna cough on him right now for $5.
I need $5 if you spit in his mouth.
Oh, no. Like that? These two already have COVID, so.
Okay, go see, puppy.
Alright, I'm gonna just go. Y'all don't seem like cool people, not good hoes. Why are people so weird? Hello?
What are you saying?
What do you mean, what am I saying?
I said, what are you saying?
Yo,
what are you
look
doing?
At this fine blade. Look at this fine blade, all right? $500? It's fucking guys.
I need $5 to slice your... How do you heck you slice? Slice your hand.
I slice your throat, and I call it a knife.
No, slice your hand just a little bit.
We real drillers. We real drillers. We're running your mom's hose.
Running your mom's hose.
You're real drillers? What?
Real drillers. D-R-I-L-L-A-S. Drillers. Drillers.
Drillers.
We're real.
I don't know what the heck is going on today on Omegle. I haven't met anybody that's freaking in. Hello.
Hello.
Are you guys a couple?
Yes.
A couple of idiots. Ha! Gotcha. What's it called? How y'all doing, man?
Doing good, how are you?
That's actually lit. You have black nail polish?
I'm white. Inclusive.
Black and white. What is. Why you. What's that mean? Is that like a gang? Oh, it's the upside down smiley. That's actually fire. And then that one is a frowny. I'm confused. That's an upside down smiley face and that's an upside down frown face.
All the moods.
Yeah, I don't. So your fingers are bipolar. Understood. Completely understood. Yeah. So why do you like her? Be honest.
I don't have an answer, I'm afraid.
So you don't really like her. Why do you like him?
I don't like him. I love him.
Oh, there it is.
So why would you. Never mind. I won't even say that. Okay, rate him on a scale from 1 to 10.
BMS broke my scale.
Okay, is that the same answer you would give me?
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
How does that make you feel, Dylan?
Dylan?
He seemed like a Dylan. I don't know. What's his name?
what's
his name?
I'm not Dylan.
You're not Dylan? What's your name? Chad? Is that racist? Cool. That's not racist. I'm just like... You look like the dude from The Incredibles, the fast little kid. Dash. Is your name Dash?
Yes. No, I mean, it could be. Let's say it is for this conversation.
Wait, oh, you guys are UK, of the UK.
I am.
Yes.
Oh, me too, hey, mate. How you doing? Dalio. Hello, Governor. Would you like to sport the tea? Nah, you feel me? Okay, it was nice talking. I was finna leave anyways, but that was a cool conversation. Hello. That man does not get girls. Hello.
What's up?
What did you just do with that gum in your mouth? Can you blow a bubble? Alright, let me see, because it looks like you're struggling. Go ahead, come on.
I can't. I haven't blown a bubble since I was like 8.
What are you, 9?
Yeah.
I can tell. But what's it called? How's your life been on Omegle? You been having fun?
Seen a little too much dick.
Seen a lot of penises, huh?
To say the least.
Yeah, you seen a lot of penises. This is why I carry these. These are my pee-pee protectors. Yeah, you need some. You need some.
I should probably get some.
You should, because if you don't, you'll be scarred for life.
Ah, oh my god.
Why did your lights just start doing LSD?
LSD?
Why did your lights just start doing LSD?
Because I accidentally pressed the button.
Nice. Where are you going? See, now you're safe. So whenever you see a penis, it won't affect you. You can just stare at it all freaking day long. Well, I mean, that's not what I do, of course.
You like my sunglasses?
They're not as cool as mine, but they'll do. But I gotta go. It was nice talking to you. Jennifer.
Sure, let's go with that.
Yeah, Jennifer. Alright, see you later. Stay safe. I'm really good at guessing people's name. Watch, I'm gonna guess this. Alright, Eric, what's up?
Hey man, what's up, Bobby?
Bobby, that's the best you could have came up with? No, not Daquan.
Man, why the fuck would I say Daquan, man? How am I supposed to know you with Daquan? You look like a Bobby.
A Bobby?
Hell yeah. You got like the Bobby build.
The Bobby build. Bobby Schmurder.
Yeah.
Nah, I feel that. Do you know who Bobby Schmurder is?
Yeah, man, they're my homeboy.
He's your homeboy.
No, I said free my homeboy.
Oh, free my homeboy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But didn't he like go to jail for like killing mad people? You want to free him? You see, what I never understood, right? Is when dudes is like, free the homie, but the homie killed seven people. Like, no, don't free the homie. Keep him locked up. You feel me?
I'd kill to save the amount of homies.
Huh?
I'd kill to save the amount of homies.
You would kill to save your homies?
I'd kill the same amount of homies.
You've killed the same amount of homies.
I don't understand the sunglasses situation, man. You're indoors. There's no reason for this.
These are my pee-pee protectors, like penis protectors, in case you just got happy real quick and stood up and slapped your penis in the screen. I just covered myself like this.
You know what? You're cool, dude. I want to see your penis. That Bobby penis. See, you did it again. You did it again, man. What's up with the fuck? Is this the guy, like...
What is up today? What's happening?
Hello.
Hey, how you doing, girl? I can't see your eyeballs. Your eyes so close. What's it called? How you doing? You look happy. Are your eyes open right now?
Yes.
Let me see. How many fingers am I holding up?
Three.
That's cat. It's four. Yeah, I knew your eyes was closed. Oh, you're blind? Take off your glasses. How badly can you not see?
No, I can't see because I'm close to the camera, but if you're far, I cannot see.
Where are you in college?
Yeah, I am.
How are you enjoying your college activities?
Right now I'm in law school.
Law school? That's nice. You remember my name, Josiah. So if you get hired against me, just throw the case. Yeah. Okay, just do that. Throw the case.
Right away. I'm gonna do it right away.
Let's just remember Josiah. As soon as you come to Josiah. Now that's what's up. Yeah, help me. See, I appreciate you. Jezebel, you the GOAT. I appreciate you, man. I knew it. But when you in school at?
What? What did you say?
Where do you go to school?
I go to school in France. So
France? Oui, oui, comment allez-vous? Croissant?
Pretty good.
Dang. Gracias. Merci. Merci.
Yeah, merci beaucoup.
Merci. Speaking French. Croissant.
You took French?
Me? No. I used to talk to this one French girl, and she used to like cuss me out all the time in French. So I always wanted to know like what the heck she was saying. Most of the time she was saying stuff like "F you and your mama, your balls are small, they look weird," that type of stuff. But like, I don't want to repeat that because it would be weird if I said that to you.
She wasn't mean.
She was right. But it still hurt. Yeah. But it still hurt.
What, people are crazy?
Yeah, people are crazy. How you say crazy in French?
Fou.
Eh, fou. Fou. You fou.
I've been seeing what's happening.
But what is happening?
Papa Titty for the boys.
Papa Titty?
Yeah, Papa Titty for the boys.
You was a little boy. Why do you want to see that? You Sussbot 3000?
No, should I pack him? Yeah, what? Right. I can't figure out what's out of here, bro. Man, look at your fucking room, my nigga. Are you in the fucking basement, nigga? Look at your fake ass shit, man. That's fake dumb. Get the fuck out of here with your wildlife face up, man, nigga. Get the fuck with that ugly durag, man. That shit is so ugly, you got that from the 1980s, my guy. What the fuck is with your glasses, bro? Did you get that from the freaking tool shop?
You done?
Your mom takes none?
Why is your hand throwing up a... Okay. The whole time his hair was like, "Hello, how you doing? Wait, talk again?
Hey.
Why the heck is your voice sound like? Go ahead.
Do I look better without the hat or with the hat, you know?
Honestly, I'm not going to hold you. I think you have 0% of getting a girl either way. But I'm saying put the hat on because it does cover your hairline and that might be a deterrent to get the female. So keep the hat on because you can at least from far away kind of look less ugly. But it's not horrible. Like, you could still get a girl if you had a lot of money. But judging by, like, your room and the Gatorade bottle, I don't think you have a lot of money, but you can get a lot of money. And once you do, then you'll be able to get any girl in the entire world. So it's not really about what you look like. It's about what you do for a living and how much money you have. So basically, stop worrying about if you're trying to look good. Try to worry about how to start stripping, right? Start stripping, selling drugs, prostitution, selling your liver, your kidney, hitman, really
and hurt in just one go.
Huh?
I've never been more offended and hurt and, you know,
felt inspired. Good. Why are you offended and hurt? You should be inspired. I'm trying to help you. Like I'm saying, because you're ugly, you don't, it's not over for you. You can get rich. Hello? The heck am I looking at? The heck was that? Pedophile. Oh. Are you a man?
Did you ask for a man?
No, I did not. Why would I ask if you're a man? I can obviously see by the pink nails that you are indeed a female. How are you doing?
Beard check, let's go with it. Let me see it.
Beard check, let's go. Let me see it.
It's right here, dog.
You see my beard? It's better than yours.
Ow, my glasses!
Bro, you wish. That thing's cute.
What the heck? Why is everybody being so sus today? Calm down. Why is cute? Hello? No, I wasn't calling you cute. Sorry, no. No. Oh, what's up, bro?
What's up, bro? Why you call me cute?
Like, no, I didn't. That was, I didn't say cute. I said
bro,
woot.
You just call me cute, bro.
I said woot. Calm down.
You ain't say boot. Boot, bro. What you mean? Why did you say woot?
No, I said woot. Like woot, woot. Like, yeah.
Nah, bro.
What's up with your headset, bro?
What? This ain't dangling, bro. This ain't dangling. They both dangling, bro.
It worked?
Look at that shit, bro.
Do it work, though?
Yeah, they both work, nigga.
This man is struggling.
I mean, Call of Duty hair and everything.
This man is struggling. Yo, this man really got hanging. Bro, you need a new headset, man?
Nah, bro, we good, man.
I ain't never seen this a day in my life.
Hey, we good, man. I think I, like, sat on it one time or slept on it or something. I don't know what I did. And both of the fucking pieces broke. So now this shit just dang. Hey, it worked, though. So.
This man really be shaking his head and them jaws be slapping him in the side of the face. I'm weak. But all right, my guy, stay safe right here. Don't look at any penises.
Yep.
Yeah, Sersky. Hello.
What up? I like your do-rag.
Oh, the glasses. And the chain.
Yeah, you looking fine.
Oh, thank you. You know what I'm saying? Kind of like a daily occurrence to me. But how y'all doing?
Check me.
Good, how are you?
Oh, she trying to match. That's crazy. She's trying to match my drip. Period. Period, cool, nothing more, nothing less. Can y'all do like the Renegade?
The Renegade?
Do we look like we can do the Renegade?
You wanna be honest or be honest?
Be honest.
Y'all look like y'all were killing the Renegade. Y'all probably got a TikTok with like what, 300K followers or something, or something like that? Y'all probably going stupid on TikTok. Y'all don't?
No.
So y'all can't do the little, ooh, hey, yeah, that thing?
I mean, like, I could give it a shot.
Oh, yes, you did. See, what? Oh, I knew. Charli D'Amelio.
Oh, with your finger.
Who is?
Why is your camera so big?
Your camera's so
big. Oh, it's my, I'm on a, it's nothing really, honestly. It's, don't worry about it. It's not crazy. But okay, good talk, Charli D'Amelio. Shout me out on TikTok though. No sin. Yo, hey, Pasta, how you doing? What's the word for today?
Bruh, I ain't no pasta, my nigga. I ain't no pasta, bruh. I ain't no pasta. Oh man, shit.
You telling me a pat? So how you? Why?
Yeah,
why?
You passes don't carry these.
Actually, yeah, I know a few passes that I be carrying. Ain't even gonna hold you. Packing a lot more than that. So what is you like?
Yeah, you're right about that.
Wait, what is you? What is you like, a sophisticated drug dealer? You got a button up. Like you be pulling up to the drop spots in a suit or something?
I mean, they pull you over less if they see you.
Nah, you smart. I knew you had that big brain energy.
Bro, I mean, I'm dead. Yo, bro, if you, I started wearing a suit last year in October.
Uh-huh.
I bought, like, I went went to Ross, bought a whole bunch of suits, dress shirts, a whole bunch of, just a bunch of shit white people wear, you know what I mean? Sperry's, yeah. Fucking Clarks and shit like that, you know?
Word.
Just a whole bunch of shit white people wear. Yo, and yo, these niggas will deadass, like, they treat me like, yo.
Like a normal, they treat you like a, shit, they treat you like a normal citizen instead of a black person.
Exactly, bro. That's what's exactly, up. Bro. They see me pull up in this shit, suit, like everything, you know.
Where I feel that
shit, they not. Yeah, bro. They this is the type of drip they respect. As soon as they see you, like if I'm wearing like, cause I like wearing my gold too, bro. Like I wear that Cuban on, throw the Cuban on, the fucking the fucking the Yankee fit, the fucking the big ass sweater. Okay.
Don't care about none of that. But he was spit. Hey, what up? You like Wolverine? Okay, never mind. But what's it called? He was spitting though. I ain't never thought about that. You get pulled over less and treated like an actual citizen when you dress nicely. Not like me. That's why I always get pulled over. I need to buy a suit. Cop some drugs so I can buy a suit. Thank you very much. Appreciate you. Hello.
How's it going?
Are you a pedophile?
No.
So you're a normal guy. Where's your hands at? Hands in the air.
Well, one hand's here, but the other hand's holding the phone, so...
Oh, okay, you're safe. You're safe. Listen, I got a question for you. Have you ever had a girlfriend before?
I have indeed.
You have one right now?
No, I've had multiple girlfriends.
Oh, you've had girlfriends. Okay, have you ever cheated on your girlfriend?
Yes.
Ooh, how many times?
Well, first girlfriend I ever had, I cheated on her 5 times.
Was it worth it?
To be honest, at the time, yeah, probably.
Word, no, I feel that, Yes,
well, you know, getting the side pussy and getting the pussy when you go home. Fucking right. Like,
that's what I'm... Now, I feel you, bro. Listen. See, it's real tough when you think about it, right? I've been telling y'all for years. He was Caucasian. Black men do not cheat. A black boy might cheat, but a black man like myself, we don't cheat. We don't even know what cheating is. Okay? But he was spitting facts, though, when you think about it. Hello? Somebody called me. Sorry, y'all. But, what was I saying? I forgot what I was saying. But y'all know what the heck I was saying. Hello? Why your voice so deep?
I don't know, bro.
The heck is the matter with you? Talk regular.
I am.
So talk with a deep voice.
Or like your deep voice. Like
it
this.
Sounds the same. You feel me? I got a deep voice too, you feel me? I was just playing with my jaw this deep. The girls be over here talking about say my name. And I be like, okay, Jessica. And they just be getting wild, wild, like happy and stuff like that. Because they like my voice. Nah, you feel me?
That's funny, bro.
Yeah, Sersky. All right, man. You stay safe right here. Keep getting them ladies, man. Yeah, Sersky. I know the deep voice is dangerous to me. Hello.
What's up?
What up, bro?
How you doing?
Are you Spanish, man?
Yeah, bro.
You Spanish? Hey, hola, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás, beautiful?
What is happening? I'm done. I'm literally done. How do I stop this? Freaking ridiculous, eh? What are we doing on Omegle today, eh? Anyways, that's the end of the video. If y'all enjoyed, make sure you like right now. For more videos, like the video now. Do I know what I be saying sometimes? No. Do you know what I'm saying? No. Does anybody know? No. But you do know that I don't know and you don't know. So me and the same boat together, not saying a whole bunch of nothingness. Still not saying nothing. But anyways, that's the end of the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I don't know what I did, but I had fun. It was cool. I'm not bored no more. But after I finish this, I'm gonna be bored. Maybe I'll shoot another video. Yeah, probably. Alright, y'all. That's it, though. Comment some joy after you dip out, though. And donate to the children with cancer to win a freaking PlayStation 5. Go donate. It's just $5, man. Come on, man. It's a good cause. And you get a chance to win a PlayStation. $5? You spent $5 yesterday on some freaking OnlyFans subscriptions. Donate to charity. Jeez. And I'ma see y'all. Ouch.
Hey yo, C3 so fly, hop out the butterfly. Wings to the sky, no I'm never borderline. They choose I, cause I'm way above you. The waves make the haters love you when the ladies come through.